Here we have a Samsung microphone from a Samsung Note 20 Ultra. This microphone was broken using compressed air, and we are going to disassemble this small part to see under the microscope what happened. As you will see inside the microphone, there is a small round glass surface, like a mirror, that is broken, and this resulted in the microphone not being able to work.